Thomas Partey is a Ghanaian professional footballer who plays as a midfielder for Premier League club Arsenal. Thomas Partey has reportedly converted to Islam as it was broadcasted from Al-Azhari Islamic Center, where he met Sheikh Muhammad Al-Azhari.